on the good ship. Lollipop is a good trip. The candy shop where bonbons play. On the sunny beach of Peppermint Bay, lemonade stand.
Si Fides Cuyugan Asensio, soprano, aktres, producer ng teatrong pangmusika, librettist, mahusay na guro ng pag-awit, ay nanguna sa isang henerasyon ng mga alagad ng sining sa teatrong pangmusika ng higit sa kalahating siglo. Sumusuporta sa malalim na dedikasyon para sa sining ng pag-arte, nagsusulong sa kahalagahan ng sining, feminismo at nasyonalismo sa kanyang pag-arte, mga produksyon at mga isinulat na obra.
I was a little bit older because that's when the World War II started. And there was nothing else to do that much. No. And so I made my own entertainment. Since I played the piano, I was the orchestra. And then I was already writing then. I wrote little stories. And then I got my mother's shawls. And I was like a costume designer. And then I was a director. So everything I was doing led to my music theater career.
Siya ang kauna-unahang Filipino na tinanggap sa prestigyosong Curtis Institute of Music at umani ng papuri sa kanyang pagganap sa The Telephone ni Giancarlo Menotti, Lucia de la Mermur ni Gaetano Donizetti, Mapulang Bituin ni Ramon Santos, Binhi ng Kalayaan ni Eliseo Pajaro, Dula Rawan ni Lucrecia Casilag at Noli Me Tangere ni Felipe de Leon.
It takes much longer to be an opera singer because in the early days, we didn't have the electronic amplification. Also, the difference is in the subject matter. Opera, they usually, not all the time, have death. That's why my favorite is Spoliarium, because everything there, it has jealousy, violence, murder. My voice is light, it's coloratura, it doesn't have that thick, dramatic quality. That's what makes me sad about it. I don't think my voice is anything really, because I want to be more into drama, the death and, you know, violence of opera, not the comedy.
Maalwang ginampanan ni Cuyugan Asensio ang iba't ibang papel bilang direktor ng Hansel and Gretel, Il Segreto di Susana, L'Enfant Prodigue, La Serva Padrona, Tales of Hoffman, Larawan ng Himagsikan, Romeo and Juliet, at Don Giovanni. Bilang host ng telebisyon sa mga programang Sunday Sweet Sunday at A Little Night of Music, at bilang isang aktres sa mga pelikulang Mana, Aparisyon, Nino at Oro, Plata, Mata. Bilang isang librettist, nakipagtrabaho siya sa mga kompositor ng iba't ibang disiplina sa musika tulad ng Larawan at Kababaihan, Mukha at Maskara at Why Flowers Bloom in May ni Lucrecia Casilag, Spoliarium ni Ryan Cayabyab, Mayo Bisperas ng Liwanag ni Ray Pagyo, Song of Joseph at Legend of M, Maria Makiling, at Mga Nuno sa Punso ni Raymond at Janelle Roldan, at La Loba Negra ni Francisco Feliciano.
I will not be afraid, O Lord, for you are here with me. I will not not be.
I have concentrated more on opera writing because that is my field as an opera singer. And since the operatic presentations were so few and far between in this country, I said I might as well write some and write roles for myself because it was very sporadic, the opera presentations here. I prefer something to do with the country. I'm more nationalistic. I come from a family of quite nationalistic leanings. Yeah, the Cuyugans are known to be kind of revolutionaries. One magic day, he came my way, and while we talked of many things, fools and kings, this he said to me, the greatest thing you'll ever learn is just to love and be loved in return.
Bilang isang guro ng pag-awit, tinuruan niya ang mga estudyante na naging tanyag na mga mang-aawit ng opera, mga artista sa teatro, at mga personalidad sa musika. Ipinagkakaloob ang Gawad CCP para sa sining musika ngayong 17 ng Setyembre 2015 kay Fides Cuyugan Asensio.